Beep, beep. Meep. Yeah, we already did it.
I know, I came over here. I did a million.
Yeah, I did. I got the mellow yellow.
Don't drink mom's this time.
I won't. I don't really know if she wants it, though. She told me. Said she didn't want it. I mean, I didn't drink it, and I'm still leaving it for her yet. I'm still leaving it for her.
Me?
Lex is here.
What happened? I came back and the door was locked. I did come back. No?
Well, this is my first playthrough, for Kirby's first 3D game, it probably played it safe, this is my first time. This is my first time playing through the whole game, and so I don't really, yeah. Still up to how the rest of the game goes for impressions, Kirby turns into a blender model. Don't spoil it if that's what it happens. I know Kirby games are relatively simple, but there is a lot of lore. Both on Dam and Rayquaza. Okay. Okie dokie. Well, I suppose. Oh, Blender was a joke? Well, yeah. I thought that's what you meant, like the Blender software thing. I didn't really think you were joking. I sometimes overthink things a bit. That's just a thing of being me. Anyway, let's me change some audio settings and get on with this. If I can figure out where to go. I am about to start. I just need to change my audio device. I'm setting up and Nope, that's not the right one. Alright. Okay, there we go. Alright. Do I know One Piece? I've heard of it. I know it's some kind of anime. I'm not like, I haven't really like looked into anime personally, so. The only thing I think I know regarding anything related to One Piece is I believe Roger's Base watches it. He's someone I'm subscribed to, so that's all I know. The anime is I vividly remember like Naruto and you know, other things of that nature. Okay, I believe everything is set up now. Hello, I'm here. And let's get on with it. Need that. Really? There you go. You gonna get some popcorn for the movie? Yeah, I think I heard that too, that there was a One Piece movie coming out. What am I doing? I'm losing it. You don't mean to wear a Luigi hat next time? Well, I don't really have a Luigi hat, but, alright, here we go. But, you know what? Maybe I might just do that. Just for poops and giggles. And I believe the Forbeeden Lands is the last main world of the game. Looks like a pretty big one. All right. The waste where life began. Right. Gee, it's kind of dark. You find a light? No. Oh God. Good old Hotel Mario. It's, the interesting thing is that somebody found a beta of Hotel Mario recently, so, there's probably gonna be, you can probably consider that there might be some more, like, more content meta for the old Hotel Mario memes. The YouTube poops, really. I kind of wonder, like, like, how did they, like, end up calling, how do they end up calling him YouTube poop? I mean, one would originally think that kind of sounds a little, I don't know. Oh yeah, you missed the King Dedede fight? Yeah, I guess. Alright, shoot three flying targets. It's one of our hidden objectives. And there's another one right here. Right smack down here. There we go, we got it. And we got ourselves a blue coin. Yeah, but we're gonna enact revenge on whoever massacred my boy because they, somebody really messed him up. I don't think I missed anything back here, but yeah, you know what? I'll find out later and I'll go back if I did. Wait, can't kick that can. That's a sad face. Nope, get. That's not okay. I'm gonna shoot you, like, right dang on in the eye. Like Jedediah's infinite rage from Night at the Museum. This is a checkpoint, so no. Probably don't want to go here yet. There's probably something I'm missing. There's a treasure chest over there. There we go, there's our third chunk. Not so snacky anymore. Defeat the lost squishy. Lost squishy? Oh, doesn't sound that bad. The lost squishy. I mean, poor guy. Guess we had to kill him to get the achievement, though. Alright, there's our last target. Thingamajigma Babma Boo. Boom. I do hope you enjoy One Piece. Better luck just shooting stars at this guy. There we go. Boom. Alrighty. There we go. Another capsule. Like that, thanks to me, the D is saved. Crystal Needle Blueprint. Now I believe there is something here. Kind of odd to have a torn up thing right there. I really was thinking that might be a secret. Rather a shame, but fair enough. There's something we're missing here. Anything lie here? Nah, I guess not. Though I do wonder if we need to be blowing some air at those. I don't know. I wouldn't be able to get up there anyway to blow that one, so, let's move on. The way the tornado like spins around, kind of reminds me of that original Kirby's Adventure commercial for the NES. There's a scene where he flies in a tornado, like pretty much just the way he's doing right now. So, I guess that's, perhaps that was a reference. Wind blast. Oh. There we go. And that is our second hidden Model D. More treasure here. Another capsule. Blow and smash. We found a hidden room. Capsule. Nope. I did not like that. Ouch. Not okay. No, not okay. Oh, we can get this hand bone. That's okay. As long as it ain't expired. I guess Kirby wouldn't care to see he eats everything. Snake. Alrighty. Alright. Anything else around here? Oh yeah, there's definitely something. Because it's letting us go beyond the environment. So what do we have here? Kick the can. Gotta do it, man. Gotta do it. Alright. There we go. Coins. Skill issues. Nope. Yeah, I... Hold on. Can we go back? Wait. I messed that one up. Let's see. We could give it another shot. All right, it'll give us another chance. Or will it? Oh, wait, I got it. Yeah. There we go. Bonk. Bonk. punk. Smash. And we've opened the container full of goodies. But I guess that still was not the secrets that we needed to find. Go anywhere here, so let's go ahead and save our waddlies, save our waddles. Defeat Floringa, Florina using Ring Mouth. Okay. Well, that should be pretty simple. Let's go back and do that, why don't we? Alright, some secrets. Let's go grab the last Waddle Dee from Florina. Yeah, we don't need to think we should just be able to. Oh no, that's all right. That's Florina, so we have to go. We have to get let's go find our ring. There we go. Alright. Should just be able to do that. Yep, there we go. Boom! Just like that. Boom kaboom, my friends. There we go!
I have felt like that this Kirby game has been, like, a lot easier than what I remember Kirby games being. I mean, at least it's no Star Allies, where I guess I think where from the looks of the trailers, it basically just hands, basically autoplay it, really. Levels require the use of allies, and, Kirby's strong enough on his own. Like, the real difficulty was, I guess, in the post-game when you did it, on your own. Alright, and that's done. Now let's move on down to the Oasis, or the Oasis, or the Oasis. That's, I mean, I don't know. They, I mean, let's see. Is that how the song goes? The Oasis, or the Oasis? I know it's pronounced Oasis, I think, but, but anyway, you can already see our, I already see one of our, hidden waddledies. Get in the water a little bit. And boom. I wonder if that little gecko or something was a secret, because it kind of vanished like it was. I don't know if we're supposed to kill it or what. We're all over here. And you've saved the first of 5 hidden Waddle Dees for this level. Looks like we're gonna be cracking some knock knock nuts. Quit sleeping on the job! You're hired to whack a curb, not sleep. I don't care if you're naughty. Or maybe they're just a niche. Water or something to Crack a nut. Oi. Okay. Maybe you're supposed to. No. Yeah, I don't think you're supposed to. Well, I don't know what. I don't really know what that. What you must do with that thing. I mean, if you. I assume you brought some blast him or something, but. No. Nope. You're neither. Just keep slashing. Saw cutter blueprint to evolve the cutter ability. Yeah, what's with all these slime monsters? Having no idea for sure whether you're supposed to kill them or just avoid them. I tried to kill him and dying. Wait. Come on. Yes. I don't know why I remotely thought that I should do that. Not every spot's a weak spot. Open the metal capsule. And down we go to. Okay, I don't think we were supposed to do that. Definitely retry that. I don't know. I thought I saw a. Okay, that was entirely a fool's on me because I thought I saw a Waddledee or something there. Maybe I already got it, I don't know. Boom. Boom. Road the murder. Boom. And just like that. Get some free corn. I guess having that corn on the cob fixes the problem that a certain one had with Kirby not eating healthy. I guess we got a lot of healthy things. We got carrots, we got corn. I guess Kirby's eating his vegetables now. Okay. Okay, so like, what are you supposed? You're supposed to drill into that. My confusion is. What? No, that's not doing anything good either. Ah, but maybe this. Ah, yes. We're wada time. Boom. Defeat 2 poison croak worms. Oh, that solved that. Yeah, I was for some reason looking for a. I don't know if we're supposed to go there yet or. Alright, there we go. But yeah, we definitely need to go back there. There's the. There's our last, Well, there's definitely gotta be a guy on gotta be a Waddle Dee in that secret room right there. So let's go right back there and figure that out. Boom. Right back in here. Yes. For sure we got one. Oh, yeah. There we go. Boom. 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 Gotcha, buddy. Diligent digging in the secret room. yet. No howl rooms yet. I would have thought I would have saw one by now. Pretty sure I did miss at least one of the howl rooms. Doki. Alrighty. Take a nap by the secret pool. Okay, I guess we need to... I assume that secret pool is where we found our first Waddle Dee. And there was a pool there. More portals have opened. Arrival Mall. That side. Another portal found. Soon there'll be time for some water madness. And this. Catch up on some treasure road. Yeah, target time is a minute. Oh. Well, they're giving us a minute and 30 seconds. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom, bop. Okay, yeah, we can't go there. Boom bop. Alright. Whoops. I think we goofed it, though, unfortunately. Oh, wait. Hey. Maybe. Yeah. Alright. We got it. We got it, ladies and gentlemen, baby. Dragon fire. Elton glide, race to the cannon. Alright. boon. No. That was a real goof. Talk about a goof goob. But no. Blah. Alright, let's hit that. Kaboom. Second time. No. You. What a goof tube that was. Again. Okay, wait. How are you supposed to do that? Because you can't even... It gives you a minute to... Yeah, there's another secret to getting it. There's another secret to getting it. Fill out the target time later. Let's finish the Oasis first. There we go. Just as I thought. Now let's get out of here. I think Return to Dreamland was much more challenging than this. Well, I guess it probably shouldn't have been. Nope, I don't like that. Here you go. Let's give a run on a live mall. Well, honestly, at this rate, maybe we should just try to make it to the boss. I do wonder, though, if a live mall has some sort of connection. No stair up here. Trash. Ghosties. Ouch. On Switch Pro controller, so I don't know. Something tells me that might be a little secret or something. And again, I'm a bit of an overthinker. Slashed you. I became a literal ice cream cone. Taste has three kinds of ice cream. Well, that is traffic cone flavor. Anime way. Yon, this is what we do. Yeah. Ghosts pick the can because alright, we need to find something circular. Circular hiding from us here. Maybe. Maybe it's out here. Or probably not. Go in the hole, but you can't do anything there, so yeah, that's not happening. I guess you'll just have to find whatever it is in here. Ah, yes. There's the ticket. I didn't notice that. They had, like, unique, like, I guess unique animations for when you're in mouthful mode. Or we just, like, falls down like a coin. Full time. Blow. Gotcha. There we go. Balloon Saboom. There's our first hidden Waddle Dee. I probably need to go back, find the sword guy. What am I doing? Oh. Right, I forgot. You can just break him with your... I think so hard, I don't think of the way. We must become a soda machine. Right. Grab the capsule. free soda pop. Nope, I don't like that. There we go. Alright. Our second hidden Waddle Dee. And we must keep going. They have like security guards now or something like that. Popcorn. Hammer time. All right, the Wild Hammer blueprint. Yes. It's time for some Wild Hammer time. It's gonna become an air thing. Nope. Oh, okay, it does. Three different kinds of... Wait, that was an ice cream? I didn't know, Naughty's tasted like ice cream. Apparently Naughty's tastes like ice cream. I'm gonna look for some three different kinds of ice cream. We have tasted all the different kinds. Oh, Okay, yeah, there's nothing... nothing in that cranny. So then, it's gotta be... somewhere over here. Aha. There we go. There's a triangle that'll probably lead us to the... come back to you guys, my comrades. There's something, frankly, we're missing a little something. Nothing. And I am totally stumped here. I'll figure it out later. Let's just wrap the level up. Defeat wild bonkers with a cutter ability. Alright. Electron Works Company was a massive corporation that invested in research and development with all kinds of fields, electro, bio, astro, and more. Electron eventually split, giving rise to many rival companies and countless heated corporate battles. Okay? Lost Ducklings. Well, there's not really where it should be, so we will come back. we will come back later. I'd say tomorrow with the continuation of the final main world of Kirby the Forgotten Land. I will see you then. Take it easy, and love peace later.